Hello. This is our project. In Lebanon, there's a revolution since about 60 days, and it started 2 months ago. And now it's starting to be very cold. It's beautiful. People are all coming together, whichever their political side, their community. Everything has been left aside to ask for one good country. The problem is that the cold is coming up. People have been reclaiming public space, and it's beautiful. But it starts to be really cold and very difficult. So we designed this stove based on the rocket stove. Wood is pulled from here. You've got an oven to bake potatoes and popcorn, and an ashtray here. This is a 1/4 scale model. From the real one, which is 1.70 m high. The real one is 5 mm black steel, and it's all laser cut and assembled with wedges, which means there's no screws, no welding. It's assembled on site with just a little hammer. And we made one already, which is keeping warm protesters since about 10 days. With a lot of success, they have been asking for more. Unfortunately, we cannot really afford to do that. So that's why we are looking for funds to pay for the black steel and the laser cut. We will provide the scale model, the design, and the transportation and the assembly. All of this we will offer it. We are happy to do that. But for the steel and the laser cut, we need your help. So go fund us, please.